What's up guys, welcome to the channel, Major here, and today I'm going to be showing you everything works. You can see everything works. So guys, that's the basic way to set up USB controller in PPSSPP version 1.2.1. so it's basically the same thing, you know, the PPSSPPs, but I'm just doing this for like version 1.2.1. so thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, give the very big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and I love you guys and see you guys in the next video. Major out. Tell you what I saw when you break it.